Before you on stage is the Franklin County Community Chorus. We are a group of singers from all experience levels, and as always, we're looking for new members to join us. If you like what you hear and see today, the fall slash holiday season begins on September 10th at 6 p.m. at the Guiding Star Grange, located at 401 Chapman Street right here in Greenfield. This afternoon, we have a great mix of music for you that includes patriotic, folk, easy listening, inspirational, two Broadway tunes, some multicultural pieces, some various forms of rock, and three varied spirituals. We've got something for everybody today. We have some fantastic soloists, we have some super talented musicians, and today's theme is hope and feeling uplifted, and we hope that comes through to you during our program today. So let's get things started. The Star Spangled Banner originally became our country's national anthem in 1931. The words were written in early September 14th, 1814 by Francis Scott Key. Ironically, the melody Key selected to accompany his lyrics was a popular English drinking song composed by John Stafford Smith in 1775. In keeping with our proud American tradition, if you are able, please stand for the singing of the Star Spangled Banner.
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight o'er the ramparts we
Our next piece this afternoon is a folk rock song about the early struggle and fight for freedom of our country, written by John Morris and Barbara Freed. Please welcome the jam band to the stage for the energetic Sing Out Sweet Land.
About hardship, oh,
Our next selection is an alluring piece written by the French composer Gabriel Fauré in 1865. It consists of beautiful musical lines over a constant flow of triplets in the piano. We hope you enjoy Cantique de Jean Racine.
Thank you.
From the Rodgers and Hammerstein musical Carousel, we are proud to present the ever-inspirational You'll Never Walk Alone. The Hawaiian style interpretation of the Judy Garland classic Somewhere Over the Rainbow has become very popular on radio and TV. Please welcome our wonderful soloists, Lindsay Paulson and William Pease Jr. for Andy Beck's arrangement of Over the Rainbow.
Thank you.
about all of you, but that one always gets me right in the feels. Good job, guys. That's a good job. Using a beautiful melody from the 1899 Jean Sibelius tone poem, Finlandia, Katarina von Schlegel added words to create this lyrical masterpiece, Be Still My Soul.
Be still my soul.
Our next selection is a superb medley of three African songs about the imprisonment of Nelson Mandela, arranged by Stephen Barnacle and sung in the combination of English and its original language. We are happy to present a South African trilogy. Please welcome our soloist for this afternoon, Eric Shippey.
We are marching in the light of God. We are marching in the light of God. We are marching in the light of God. We are marching in the light of the
light of God.
We are marching, marching, we are marching. Marching, we are marching in the light of the
light of God.
We are marching, marching, we are marching. Marching, we are marching in the light of God. Siya hambe kukanyen kwenkos. Siya hambe kukanyen kwenkos. Siya hambe kukanyen kwenkos. Siya hambe kukanyen kwenkos.
He's locked up, sent to Robben Island. We shall never sorrow. Power to the people.
Speak out loud.
Speak out loud. Speak out, Winnie. Speak out. Speak out to the people. Freedom to our land. See ya hum.
To close out our first half this afternoon, positive lyrics and an energetic beat are the power behind our next selection. Please welcome our second pianist, Jean Aldriss Jones, to complete the four-handed accompaniment to the musical Sweet Charity. Please enjoy the rhythm of life.
You will make a new sensation, have a growing congregation, build a glowing operation here below.
off this half with a couple of thank yous to some very important people or organizations that help our chorus be successful every season. First and foremost, the Guiding Star Grange, the rehearsal space. Thank you so much. Okay. Janet. And this is in no particular order, by the way. Janet Calcari, attendance treasurer, friend and beloved wife. The jam band and the brass wind section, you'll hear a little more about them in a bit. Kathy Milano, our administrative director, who also does all of our visual images programming. Krista Calcari, our video producer for this afternoon. Brian Westbrook, our sound engineer. Greenfield Community Television, where hopefully you'll be able to watch this concert on demand whenever you want. A special thanks to Erica Caron, the assistant conductor, acting as an assistant conductor to help us get ready last week. And last but not least, we'd like to thank you, our audience, not only for coming and spending time with us this afternoon, but also for your generous donations. Without you, we would not be as successful as we are. So thank you for coming and for your generosity. Okay, I'm done now. Ready? So with that, with brass, timpani, and powerful voices, we are proud to present the unique Eugene Butler masterpiece, Festival Piece on St. Anne.
Our hope for years to
I'd say we're off to a strong start. Yeah. I was remiss, please forgive me. Laura Josephs, thank you, our accompanist. Where would we be without Laura? The river flows steady and calm in our next beautiful spiritual, edited by Dan Forrest. We hope you enjoy the peaceful Like a River in My Soul. Lady Gaga and Bradley Cooper made our next selection popular in 2019. From the movie A Star Is Born, please welcome our soloists, Fred Momini and Victoria Brunette, to sing the Alan Billingsley arrangement of the inspirational Shallow.
Tell me something, girl. Are you happy in this modern world? Or do you need more? Is there something else you're searching for?
I'm falling, in all the good times I find myself a longing for change, and in the bad times I fear myself.
Tell me something, boy. Aren't you tired trying to fill that void? Or do you need more? Ain't it hard keeping it so hardcore?
I'm falling. In all the good times I find myself.
Our next selection this afternoon is a classic written in 1955, by Cy Miller and Jill Jackson. Its meaningful message has been sung throughout the world in many languages for decades. Please welcome our soloists, Cricket Ragosa and James Patton, for the beautiful Let There Be Peace on Earth.
That was meant to be
with God.
Our next spiritual has everything we have to offer, except for an interpretive dance by me, which I was not asked to provide in advance of the concert today. So not everything, but most everything we have to offer, including brass, percussion, guitars, piano, and voices. We humbly offer the Andre Crouch Standard soon, very soon. Beautiful words deserve to be set to equally beautiful music. As textures unfold and this piece blossoms from each bar to the end, this music truly lifts the hearts of all that perform and hear it. This is John Rutter's For the Beauty of the Earth.
Oh. beauty of each heart, of the day and of the night,
sun and moon and stars of light,
Lord of all.
Our next song was written by Melanie Sofka and recorded with the Edwin Hawkins Singers in 1970 for her Candles in the Rain album. It is a wonderful piece of rock gospel music that still holds up today. Please welcome our soloists, Stacy Miner and Karen Brunette, to sing the exhilarating Lay Down.
So close.
while we prepare for our final piece, could I just have all of you look up and make sure the roof is still on the building? Now that we have the full group of band members on the stage, I just wanted to take a moment to thank our jam band and brass and wind ensemble today, Tom Crean. And those people are Tom Crean, Barry Ruskuski, David Royal, Alex Badillo, Dick Tandy, Melissa Griffin, Dana Tandy, Vicky Dumont, Lisa Hollister, and Eliza Hollister. Thank you all. All right, so this is our last piece, and I'm kind of sad about that, but our last selection this afternoon was written for the 1967 Broadway musical Hair. Its genre is a mix of psychedelic soul and sunshine pop music. It was released as a recorded single in March of 1969 by the Fifth Dimension. Please welcome our incredible jam band, our brass wind ensemble, and our amazing soloist, John Atkinson, for the phenomenal Aquarius, Let the Sun Shine In.
Jupiter aligns with Mars.
does conclude our concert this afternoon. Thank you, everyone, for coming today. Thank you for spending your time with us, for your generous donations, and we can't wait to see you all back here for our holiday concert. Enjoy the beautiful day.